Hi, I'm Rob Dana, and I'm going to show you how to put a timing cover on in a nice proper way so you don't have any leaks. So this is how I do it. First step, we're going to put a little bit of RTV around the block. Then I'll put the gasket on, and then I'll put another little bead on the other side of that gasket. And that'll be the first step. All right, now we're going to put some RTV on it. Start at the bottom. Just need a light coat. I like to go around the pin, then go around this inside of the bolt. You don't need to go around the outside. I like to put pressure on it too, so it like sticks to the block. You don't want it too thick, just nice thin coat. Okay, now we're going to put the gasket on. Going to push on it, get it to mate to the surface. Okay. Now we'll take the chrome surface of this, just for easeability. We'll put a little bit of RTV on this, just a light coating. Kind of turn it this way so you can see what I'm doing. Good to get it down in this corner. Okay, it's good to make sure you get a little bit of RTV in this corner where the two pieces of sheet metal come together for the, right here where the seal and the, for the oil pan is. Just put a little extra dab right in here. Okay, now we're ready to attach the timing cover to the block. And there's a couple dowel pins. Line it up on that one. And one on the other side. Okay, now we just gotta put our bolts on and tighten it up. I like to start them finger tight first. Make sure you get them threaded before we go trying to torque them in with a ratchet or something. Get them started. Okay. Okay, now we'll get a ratchet and we'll run them in tight. Okay, I got the right socket and ratchet assembly. We're gonna run them in. Okay, we're just gonna snug these up gingerly. Should be like 120 inch pounds, but I don't have an inch pound torque wrench on me, but usually just good and snug. Okay, that's how you put the front timing cover on. Okay, we're all done with putting on a timing cover. If you have any more questions, go to our Facebook page at the bottom of the video.